place. The leader of the bloodline has arrived.
The following is an elimination. And his opponents, first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds.
Strongest man in WWE.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273
pounds. Personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain. The crowd is singing for Seth freaking Rollins. The best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor, too.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse and the The Elimination Chamber is a treacherous journey. We'll see who can weather the storm. The first two competitors will be Edge and Seth Rollins. And awaiting in their pods, you see
both superstars perched up high.
Not from up there. Hurricane Rana from the top.
That was awesome, Cole.
A move from that height could rearrange your bones.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
There they go.
Leg sweep.
Vicious right forearm.
Drop kick. Right on money. And there was some force on that move.
Side slam.
Nice.
Going for an early pin.
Only getting one out of that pin.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Released from their pod.
You only have a moment to make a first impression. It's up to you to bring the impressions with your fist, a change, or there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. You're the only two left in the match. You can both get some rest.
Snap power slam. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Picture perfect drop kick.
And he goes into the ring. He's getting a little battered now. Rollins sent ringside. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Counter by Edge.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well,
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Vicious right forearm. Lance hoists him up.
All the way up. Wow, Niagara driver.
Ooh. Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there.
What a suplex.
Back into the ring.
Turns it around.
He returns to the ring. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Side slam. Nice. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Uh-oh. He gets sent down to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Series of reversals.
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Ooh, that hurt.
Coming back in the ring.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Pressure must be kept on.
Precarious position here. Electric chair. Buster.
This is just brute pop.
Release German. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
The kick out of only one.
No time to waste being shot. You've got to maintain pressure.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Reversal. Lashley. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Will Drew finish things there?
And what a disappointment.
Has been eliminated.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Saw there. He climbs into the ring. Oh.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Nice running crossbody.
Boom, what a kick.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh!
Knee right to the face.
Ooh, bang!
Ooh, neck breaker.
He skirts around it.
Oh, look at the power of the big dog!
And that will add on to the damage Lashley has already absorbed in this.
And there's the cover!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
And well-timed maneuver there. And returning to the ring.
Russian leg sweep.
Good golly. Caught by surprise with that clothesline.
Raw power in play.
Ooh, turned it into a jawbreaker.
He got whipped into that corner.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Pinned down. Slam.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Bobby Lashley. Oh, man. This
it could be over here.
This is it. He's able to get the three count right here.
This is it.
Really as close as it gets.
Turned that one around. Pigeon of the rider.
Down he goes.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Something Edge didn't want to face. Did Lashley get out of it?
That's it.
The
has been
eliminated.
Ringside.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lassiter's got it locked in. And this has got to be it.
Gotta wonder what it. Full Nelson locked in pretty good.
Here he goes. For the win.
Shoulders up before two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, that kick
right to the gut.
Ooh, bang!
Now watch this display. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one. No, don't do that. No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
He takes control. Bam! Shoulders down!
A defiant kick out after one.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
A great move.
Into a neck breaker.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Bulldog.
One-handed.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Nasty.
Right on top of it.
Saw it coming.
Pull right in the button.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Vicious right forearm.
And Lashley sent to ringside.
Bulldog.
One-handed.
He gets back into the ring.
The countdown is on, gentlemen. McIntyre,
sight set.
Close line. What impact.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Nicely countered with a hard-hitting DDT.
From the ring.
Bulldog.
One-handed. The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Edge could end it there.
Looking for the victory. Two.
And that's it for McIntyre.
Has been eliminated.
He's eliminated. Into the ring now. Vicious knee to the face.
Looks like Lashley got busted up on that one.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Merciless knee to the face.
Lashley.
Sent right out of the ring. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. He'll head to the ring.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Boom, running STF.
Cover. Is it enough?
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Edge is countered.
And he barely evades.
Vicious.
Look out!
Splash!
Look at this, just what a barrage of stomps.
Oh, just turn that around.
Oh, he lands.
That's gonna hurt.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.